about Union Day School when I met two board members, Aaron and Jolie, who are the founding members of the board of Union Day. And I became so excited by their vision of a child-centric curriculum, one in which children have not only freedom of movement in the classroom, but also have freedom with what they want to learn. The curriculum that they have chosen for our school is not only innovative, but also really a global thinking form of education.
So when I think about Union Day and what was appealing for our family, for us to join the Union Day community, is the difference in how they conduct their day, how they spend their time, and what the children will be doing and allowed to do, whether it's individually or in groups. After attending different meetings, like the curriculum meeting, I was very excited about the content, whether it was math or history, and handwriting, and handwriting
with that.
Touch the sky!
On three, Union Day. Ready? One, two, three.
Union Day!